Chief Jules Strongbow trying to overcome the link and all of his strange moves and various strange styles. There goes the link in the corner. Really ripped it again, ripped. The link may be missing some areas in his gene cycle. Now we're going to clear it up. It's like taking a computer, banging it around to get it to work correctly. Up into the corner. Oh, boy, did he come head on to that one. He didn't protect himself one bit. And out. Now that he has used that chair to sort of scramble out those zones and chromosomes and various missing areas, maybe he can put it together again, like Humpty Dumpty, using his head as a battering ram on the Chief from Oklahoma. And once again, the missing link batters in with that hard as granite head and goes into the left shoulder with tremendous amount of strength, and Strongbow goes into his war dance. But missing link, once he kind of comes to in the ring, and after he batters himself a bit, he seems to gain some wrestling knowledge and takes a tremendous amount of punishment, more than the average person seemingly could handle. But Strongbow is not one to back off, and he comes to the attack and has the link in trouble. Tomahawking, judo chopping, knee lifting. The link is on the roll. Link is being splattered. Skander Akbar heading up, going to get his own shot. But Strongbow better watch from behind, because here comes the link. Battering into the small of his back. Battering in again, and Skander Akbar is in the ring, and he'll be disqualified. Skander Akbar losing his sense of duty and presence. And now he wants the link to batter Strongbow, but here comes some help. The Iceman cometh.